Bruno got that heat, boy.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Lil Whitbeard, man. I'm back again with another banger. As you can see, man, y'all see I'm on that My Team, man. And y'all see who I got, that boy Thurl World Antetokounmpo Bailey. Man, I got him out that token where he costs 1,000 tokens. You see 6'11", 215 pounds from North Carolina State. Thurl Bailey, man. Y'all know his Opal or Pink Diamond, whatever. He was straight. But let's check, man. A and A plus all across the board on this boy. I put a shoe on him already, +4.3, +4 dunk, +4 ball handle, +4 interior defense, and +4, what else I put? What something else I put? Speed with ball. I made that boy fast with that ball. But man, we gonna have this boy rocking, man. We checking all these stat mental and all that. I really don't care about mentals and all that, bro. But looking at this card, man, I can see he a good complimentary piece, bro. You ain't nobody you gotta have. I know next season they gonna drop somebody hard in the token mark, and I will have him too. But yeah, I had to go and get it, bro, because I've been dropping consistently. I'm trying to keep these bangers coming consistently, bro. I dropped 4 bangers last week, and I'm still dropping. I'm coming through getting video edited and all that. I'm looking at these tendencies, okay. They're solid. He a power forward mainly, bro. Like, I'm gonna use probably the 3, because he's 6'11". But I got Giannis and LeBron, Dishinger, and I got, who else is 3 for me? somebody else, but I look into it. But yeah, looking into all these tendencies and all that. My playbook gonna give him a +8.3 when we play games. Though. So he'll have a 99.3 because he got 91.3. So yeah, he'll be a demon on my playbook. I got Lynn Wilkins. Well, now I'm gonna play with my coach. Tennessee straight. Now they get into these badges. I see he, when I go in his badges, I see he missing a lot of stuff. Sniper, limited spot up. He missing all the good badges.
Got that heat,
you will see when we play this clutch time game. He missing a lot of good stuff. 34 goals, 25 Hall of Fame. He's straight. He's solid. He's solid. Get some add on, man. I will have badges added on to him. Y'all probably won't see what I add on to him, but he has some. He got great defensive badges locked in, but he need stuff like circus threes too. He need that, bro. Y'all gonna see when I get in clutch time what I'm talking about. If you look at that mixtape, that boy, I'm going crazy on, which I go crazy with every card I'm on, man. It don't make no difference. I'm always gonna go crazy. I'm always gonna eat. I'm going down, you see chase down artists on go, off of all pits, back down punisher, pro touch, rhythm shooter, slittery finisher, bailout. I'm just gonna name a few, man. I'm not gonna read all into this. I like that unpluckable on gold too. I like that. That's a solid badge. Even though I don't use it on park players and stuff like that, but it's a great badge to have. I can't lie. It's a great badge. And then when you see the upgrades, I don't know why I went all the way up right there, but let's go check the upgrades out. You gotta go all the way back down. Look at the upgrade. Pass Oh yeah, blinders too. I don't think I said blinders. Blind one. That mismatch expert, he need that too. Lucky 7. It's a lot of stuff. Fade ace. But he got a nice fade, as y'all saw. But yeah, we need a lot of stuff to make this club. But he's a complimentary piece, though. You don't need him. If you want to sell your token for somebody better than Token Mark, I say you do that. And if you don't want to lock in call for token, you don't have to lock in for the Token Mark. Stat 0-0. Man, it's that boy Thurl. It's him, man. Let's go get into this shoot around. Around, you see he don't got no hot spots at the top of the key, which you gonna see at clutch time with what I'm talking about. His shot is straight, it's on quick. I think it's release 28, something like that, on quick for the bottom. But yeah, he's straight. And yes, this is next gen. I think I already said that, but yes, he gonna be straight, man. But man, I'm gonna let y'all just watch this boy cook at him. I'm gonna cook up and I'm gonna show y'all when I get into the game.
She got a lot on her mind. I got a lot on my mind. I got a lot on my mind. 16 and O and that 2-9. I got AK with the scores and 9-9. Undercover G's and I'm a 9-9. 16 and B and that 2-9. You think that she love you, but she lying. I be fucking that bitch like she mine. All my jewelry wet and it mine.
Now let's get into this gameplay. You see he got Dwayne Wade, Derrick Rose, LeBron, Joel Embiid, and I think he had Tim Duncan, man. And bro, I couldn't get the clips I wanted with Thurl, bro. And it was like my 5th, 6th game trying. I couldn't keep doing it, bro. They wouldn't let me eat with them, bro. Like, they tried hard. They see I was trying to score to one player. And he ain't got no, like I was saying with the 4-point. Like, this wide open. How did slightly late? I've been timing it perfect. This should have went in. It could have been a 4-pointer. But like this dude right here was not trying to let me win. But not even, I ain't gonna say let me win, but not trying to let me eat. Good Thurl. That's a Thurl play. He stopped at the rim. But like I couldn't really get him going. Like, so I took it to the goal. Good pass. Y'all gonna see some assists. That's a dot. But I know y'all don't come for assists. That's a good assist right there. Try my best with him. Yeah, good D Kareem. See, he holding. That's a dunk. Come on, let's go. Let's eat. But like, bro was not trying to let me eat. I'm not trying hard. I'm just trying to get the ball with one person and let him get a little clip, a few clips. Let's see. I'm trying to see, show the screen. I should have shot right there. Turned it over. He reaching with Joel from way up there. Good D.
They didn't give him my steal. LeBron off. Tim Duncan in from deep. That Tim Duncan card is nice, bro. I should have did a video on him. Look at Thurl. I'm gonna let Thurl eat. I said I had some for that. Like, they won't let Thurl eat, man. Jordan in the corner. Green. Alright, just let me eat, bro. It's one game. Just let Thurl eat, man. You see Thurl just facilitate. Good steal, Kareem. Thurl right there. Step back. Charge. Like, look how he plays, man. He played like that, man. That made me so mad watching him play. He played like that the whole time. Like, I ain't gonna even show y'all. I'm gonna let y'all know why the game going on when I grade this card. A complimentary piece, bro. That's it. I wouldn't say he's a you have to get. He's a solid card. I wouldn't say he's nobody you have to get, though. He gonna be straight. Kareem. I start running off him with Kareem. That's how mad I was getting. Still ain't doing nothing. Because I don't be three-fourths. Well, I do be three-fourths in the clutch time, but I'm trying to eat with one person getting blocked. I wasn't taking this game serious at all. I'm playing around, but they're making me mad that this dude would try hard the whole game. And still, I ain't gonna let y'all see, but he try hard the whole game. Like, look at that green layup, shot meter. Thurl. Slightly early. Like I can say, bro. Like, what else I can say about this call? He got great defense. He can hold his own. Look at that green with Derrick Rowe. But yeah, he a straight dude. He a straight good. He a good card. He's solid. Like I said, in the bright person's hands, he'll be a demon, though. For me, I don't need him. Kareem, bucket. Now, like, I be like, that Kareem is somebody everybody need, bro. He's somebody everybody need. Great card, though. Thurl Bailey'll be a demon in certain people's hands. Certain people. Good rebound, Giannis. Get that thing Thurl again. Like, 2 points, bro. That's a great shot early. Wide open early. Like, the great shot. That's a great shot, man. Good defense over here. Good defense. Let's go. Good defense. Get that in Thurl. Maxwell, bucket, banger, tie game, 1 minute and 17 seconds left. Like, he trying hard and he ain't up. Like, he playing his best. I'm not even playing. Like, the whole time I think I'm on Twitter reading comments about the card. I'm not doing nothing but reading comments about the card the whole game. And then party. Thurl, oh my. Look at it. Look how he playing. Tried to pick and pop. I could have hit Kareem, but I just lost the icon. Maxwell got fouled. Look at the bailout. That's a bailout. I'll take bailout, though. Make both of these free throws. Bucket. And I'm sorry the video alone, guys. It wouldn't have been that long, but the clips at the beginning, it's just too many clips. I couldn't leave none of them out. It was too many clips, man. I tried to shorten it up as much as I can with edits a little bit. Look at that, bro. Oh, good rebound. He ain't know what to do then. Ooh, Thurl. Set a screen, Kareem. Joy. Like, I'm just throwing shots up. I'm still not trying. I'm laughing the whole time. Like, it's crazy to me. He get him two.
Never.
Right there. And like I said, Andy Davis, I'm sorry for the quality. But this quality is better than Andy Davis. Andy Davis had the worst quality in the video I ever shot. Right there, Kareem. Bucket. Kareem is clutch, man. He's clutch. He calling the timeout. Go out the 4-point line. Go out the 4-point line, guys. That's all I can say. Go out the 4-point line. But yeah, to wrap up this Thurl Bailey card as we get to the end, bro. He ain't nobody you have to have. Good complimentary, but he ain't nobody you have to have. Man. Hit the first free throw, bucket. Nobody you have to have, man. Now watch what this dude does, bro. I can't even check the stats and see how many assists Thurl had. But Thurl was just alright, man. He had 2 points this game. Can't get more, but man, that's it, man. That'd be it, man. He quit. So it's your boy Lil Whitbeard, man. I'm out. Game.